Of the bones of those humans are dear.